United Breweries Limited is a joint venture between the UB Group and Heineken. We have over 50% share of the Indian beer market. Our flagship brand, Kingfisher, has been built into what we like to call an icon of the young emerging India.
The best part of an organization which has 40 plus different lingos and operates out of 46 different locations is about the ability to unite that into one single language.
It's always important to listen, whether it's to employees or your consumers, because if you don't listen, you'll never know what the problems are.
So we have 19 of our factories and breweries, and our payroll instance is separate for each of them. In one of our factories, the payroll stopped working.
So this guy from the unit calls up our payroll expert
and was unable to reach the person. This person logged in onto Link and Yammer and found the central subject matter expert lies there.
And he does a training session on Link. He doesn't have to travel all the way to the location to solve the problem.
And they resolve the issue completely on Link and Yammer.
The way I would interpret work like a network is work as a team. If everybody feels that they can contribute, then we're all playing as a network and playing for a team.
We have a collaboration platform in the form of Link. We also have our intranet portal in the form of SharePoint. And Yammer adds the social networking flavor to it.
The entire language of how people are talking to each other has changed with advent of Yammer.
Information which is shared there is relevant to people and it is not redundant. If one unit posts something, the other unit can utilize the same thing.
We're growing so rapidly that it's important for us to have platforms which enable us to give and deliver common experience to the employees, and this is where it fits in.
Unless you change, you will be stagnant. So this is definitely going to be an input into the growth for your brand, growth for your company, and growth for you as a person and a professional.
Next time there's a critical payroll issue in the unit, now we know whom to turn to. Life has become easier, life has become smoother. Communication is real time, it's responsive.
The root of innovation is communication. If a forum like this gives an opportunity for a few thousand people to communicate and there are enough responsible people listening, it'll stimulate innovation.